Through the station they thundered. Disaster lay ahead. Luckily, nobody was hurt. But something sticky splattered all over James. He had run into two tall wagons and was black from small blocks to cab.